I'm getting this. I'm understanding this. Whether you have a Burmese ruby or not in your collection, but this is especially for those of you who don't. You may have ruby, but if you don't have Burmese ruby, and I gotta tell you, I never saw Burmese ruby before I came here to DSN. And I think most people who have been in this business, we talk to appraisers who have never seen Burmese ruby. We talk to, truly, we talk to appraisers in Beverly Hills, no less, that appraise $300,000 pieces of jewelry that have never seen Burmese material. That's how rare it is. And now it's getting more limited. So it's a scary proposition.